What's going on, guys? We're back. We wanted to talk to you today about something that some of you might know and some of you don't. Now, a few years back, we moved to our bigger and badder location. We also changed our name. We are officially SDHQ Motorsports. Now, what does that mean? That means that we're no longer just SDHQ off-road. We don't just build trucks. We don't just go off-road. We are a motorsports facility now. Now, what does that mean? We want to bring in builds like this 2021 Nagaro Blue RS6 Avant. As it sits, this car does have an APR tune, but with us, it's just not good enough. But for now, let's get it on the dyno and see what it does. Now you've seen this thing on the dyno, but those are rookie numbers. We gotta bump them up. Let's get it in the shop and make it happen. As you saw from that unboxing video, we've got a gorgeous piece of carbon fiber going on this RX6. This is the eVenturi C8 intake system for the Audi RS6. Now, first things first, it's gorgeous. Every piece of this, all this carbon fiber, is absolutely stunning. Now, not only is it good looking, but it's also a big performance increase. Now, eVenturi wanted to do two things. They wanted to make these turbos move more efficiently, get more air, and they wanted to smoothen out the actual airflow into those turbos. They did that with a couple of things. First thing being is these turbo inlets are 85% bigger than factory. Second part is dialed in with a custom-made, custom-rounded panel filter. And that's gonna help all of that air move smoothly and quickly into those turbos, making them work more efficiently. All right, guys, the intake is on. Up next is our exhaust. We've got an Akrapovic titanium valved exhaust. This unit is the full titanium unit. That's gonna save about 20% of the weight over the stock system. Basically, we wanted more air in with that intake. We need more air out. Let's get it on the car. And just like that, we're wrapping up stage one of our RS6 build. Stay tuned, we're gonna get this thing back on the dyno and maybe throw one or two more things at it. We appreciate you guys watching, and we'll see you in the next one.